With the third pick in the 2017 NBA draft, the Boston Celtics select Jayson Tatum.
Sort of rapping there, just rapping there. Maintain. And not the same thing. And that's why gang stay with a name, gang. Squad. Double S up. All right now.
Back up on my shit, I bought a 40 just to blow it. So you better not burp on me, cause I won't fight you while I tote it. I just aim to take a breath and calm myself till I can focus. Then I squeeze, tell a nigga, start to wheeze like he choking. And my new bitch so outspoken, she like smoking and like bitches too. She only worry about me, she don't trip on what these bitches do. My old bitch getting jealous, she like, that must be your bitch to you. My bitch is even bitching, so bitch niggas could get physical. But why go fight a nigga, pull a trigger like a wisdom tooth? I send that boy about 7, you know heaven's where I'm sending you. Get there and you learn what all that talking shit on Twitter do. Your kids not gonna remember you, your parents gonna be missing you. But I just want the money, I don't wanna end up ending you. That's why I'm in the booth, cause in the field when shit get real I shoot. And I ain't got no points to prove, so ask the ops for living proof. And if they lie, I call them up like tell them what we did to you. Cause niggas out here talking about us like we don't be in the streets. Bitches asking me for money like I'm in the industry. Niggas out was beefing with me, I guess like they frizz on me. And niggas all call me, start switching, turning into enemies. But I'm only 19, this shit ain't an enemy. Gotta cut the grass to see the snakes before they get to me. Niggas getting beef, try and claim a life they really not. Then they hit the streets and lose a life that they really got. I just copped a 40 and my bro just got a 50 shot. Niggas just be talking like they bought some shit they really not. Purping out the burbs like you out here on a city block. Niggas just be bluffing over nothing and be really hot. But that ain't my business, I just want the benjis. Niggas show me love, but I can feel the envy. They stingy with the buzz, I'm reaching out to plenty. But if they looking janky, then I'm reaching for the glicky. Whoa, ride through the city, though. Ride with my semi-o. Charlie, if a semi think I love her, she a silly, yo. She just like the money and the someday.